Acid-producing lichen and tree roots that eat through rock are natural sources of chemical weathering. Many minerals are also relatively unstable and deteriorate in the presence of water and natural chemicals. For example, the feldspar found in granite breaks down into clay. To access a comprehensive array of complete multimedia lessons, as well as the most up-to-date, standards-based curriculum content that's researched, proven, and teacher-approved, visit us at newpathlearning.com to create your free online learning account now. Each multimedia lesson includes animated presentations, interactive activities, virtual labs, vocabulary exercises, and standards-based assessments.